I wonder. I don't think it was anyone's house. It's too big. Though maybe it was some rich bureaucrat's summer house. A few of them had those. I think I'd like to live in a big house one day. Ironically, when I was living in our little apartment with my parents, an apartment of my own was the height of my imaginings. But after all this time in the darkness, I keep dreaming of a big house with big windows and lots of open space. Would you want something like that? When you get out of here, I mean? Do you dream of getting out of here? Returning to normal life? I guess we don't really know what life is like beyond the zone now. But what if it's just like it used to be? People living out their lives in houses big and small. Wouldn't that be nice?
Thank you.